Dr. Ashton, all right, we have some questions here from our viewers. Let's start with this one. Pfizer's vaccine. Will that vaccine only be available in the U.S. at first?
Not necessarily, but because we have to remember the entire world needs this vaccine and Pfizer is a global company. But we do know something about the numbers we can expect in the United States. First of all, 50 million people could be getting that dose early on in the U.S., according to HHS Secretary Alex Azar. By the end of December, we could start seeing 20 million doses shipped out. Again, first in line, healthcare workers, essential workers, and the elderly at greatest risk. And then we will see a monthly staggered and preceded kind of layout and rollout process that will be challenging, to say the least.
Yes. Next question. Interesting. I've read there's a nasal spray that could potentially protect people from COVID-19. Is this a real thing?
It is a real thing. There's a lot of exciting and interesting research going on with nasal spray to prevent infection and to lower viral load. It's not ready for prime time yet, but there's a lot in FDA clinical trials, in clinical trials at major medical centers, academic medical centers, basically focusing on two types of molecules, a sugar molecule and then a lipopeptide molecule. So that's basically a protein wrapped in fat. The thinking is that those molecules somehow interact with the virus and either incapacitate it, kill it, or prevent it from going further in the airway.
So it's not a vaccine.
It's not a vaccine, and potentially this could be over the counter. It's inexpensive. Do not go inserting things up your nose right now because you think it'll kill SARS-CoV-2. As I said, it's not ready for prime time, but there is. Yes, you do unfortunately have to say that. Yeah,
fair
I've
point.
Gotten a scallion stuck up my nose. That's a story for another segment. But
you can submit your questions to Dr. Jennifer Instagram at Dr. J. Ashton.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.